crowds. My girls will show you how.
Like what you see?
You can practice with me anytime.
Buona giornata.
A voi.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steal.
Thief! Thief!
Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger. Pay attention! You must leave once you've picked their pocket.
My money pouch!
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si, But how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
I dropped it. Or was that for me?
Sorry.
Does this dress make my assets look large?
Dove faccio avere, bellissima?
Oh. You are
not been looking for trouble.
Come, let me show you. You look like you know how to have fun. Oh, my.
Ciao,
ragazzo. I've brought something that was part of my dress. You wouldn't be looking for a long time now, would you?
Does this dress make my assets look large?
In the mood for a little company?
Why are you up here? Leave! There!
No, you don't!
I see him! There!
Thank you.
Dio dal cielo!
He hurt someone.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way! Che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third, there! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.
I was only having fun, Ezio. Though the blade once required a sacrifice, it's been modified. You can keep your finger.
Incredible.
Yes, it is. Tell me, do you have other pages like this?
I'm sorry, only the one.
Listen, if you ever do happen across another one of these, please, bring it to me.
You have my word. And thank you for fixing this.
It... By order of the Florentine Guard! Open this door!
Just a moment. Wait here.
Are you Leonardo da Vinci?
Si. How may I be of service?
I need you to answer some questions.
Certainly. What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now? Ready to talk? What about now?
Laju!
What seems to be the trouble?
A witness claims to have seen you consorting with an enemy of the city.
What? Me? Consorting? Preposterous.
When was the last time you saw or spoke with Ezio Auditore?
Who?
Non fare il finto tonto! We know you were close with the family. Perhaps this will help to clear your head. Ready to talk? What about now? Ready to talk? What about now? Tell me what I want to know.
Grazie, Ezio.
Sorry about that.
I've grown accustomed to their abuses.
What of the body?
Bring it inside and put it with the others.
Others?
The city gives them to me for research. Like it never happened.
Thank you, Leonardo. For everything.
Anytime. And remember, if you find more of those strange pages, bring them to me. Should they contain new designs, I will upgrade your blade as well.
Of course. Now, I really should be getting back to Paola.
Porgile I miei omaggi.
Foreigners about it, hardly surprising. Well, with all these foreigners about it, hardly surprising.
Applications to the Gonfaloniere. enough stories? The short supply of wheat from this year's harvest has pushed the price up 6 florins per hundredweight, and the Arno has again flooded near Castel Sant'Angelo.
Where do you think he's from? Napoli? I've seen his...
Cazzo!
Leave me alone!
Please! Leave me alone!
Madness!
Now! Wait for a slip!
It has come to the attention of the Signore!
Run!
While nothing you can say, remember... It is only divertimento until someone breaks a leg.
What calling is
the arte del cambio?
Ah, that is disgusting. Leave here.
And now the four.
Leave me alone!
Definitely don't do it!
Leave me alone!
Leave me alone! I swear!
Madness! Help! Help! Presto! Aiuto! Salvate!
Fantastico, eh?
Has pushed the price up 6 florins per hundredweight, and the Arno has again flooded near Castel Sant'Angelo. The citizens of Pisa have heard of the demonstration. Once again, sending Firenze a message of contempt. The city's youth apparently gathered and bear their posterior.
Now!
I'm sorry!
That's not good. The forces are piling up around here. I best leave.
Oh, you power of the hour. Still rather you than me. Life is short, so love the one you've got.
Attenzione!
Forza, forza!
Madre Santa! Tanto lì!
No, ma...
There he is! Now you! Nice try!
Can provide for them. Astonishing collection at the moment.
Oh, for this week only.
Just a quiet
day. I'm not involved.
Leave me be. I'm not afraid of anyone.
Faster, filthy heretic! These dark rites will lead to your death! We run an honest business, no-
Ciao, signore. Hope to see you again. We pride ourselves on delivering good quality at fair prices. See for yourself.
Have I seen that man before?
Felice, no. Some nobles don't know that.
Not you! Leo! Get it!
Leo! Leo! Maledizione!
Please, just leave me alone!
Run!
Leave me alone!
Looks rather risky, really.
You were gone for quite a while.
Leonardo likes to talk.
That he does. But I trust he did more than talk. I've given you the skills. Leonardo's given you the blade. All that remains is the deed.
Where can I find Uberto?
According to my girls, he'll be attending an unveiling tonight of Verrocchio's latest work. It will be held at the Santa Croce Cloister.
Watch over my mother and sister while I'm away.
Of course, Ezio. As if they were my own.
Uberto Alberti, trusted friend of the Auditore family. According to the history books, this guy was a saint. He prosecuted murderers, rapists, the worst criminals. One of the best lawyers in Italy, he won every... Uberto Alberti, trusted friend of the Auditore family. According to the history books, this guy was a saint. He prosecuted murderers, rapists, the worst criminals. one of the best lawyers in Italy, he won every case, in spite of the fact that he was self-taught. Now, I found a back door into the Templar's database server. I've been combing it for some kind of smoking gun. I found it. Apparently, Uberto's family was evicted by the Medici Bank. Uberto's been aching for revenge ever since. And the Templars promised him support. Ezio's father was standing in the way, and Uberto was jealous of his influence over the Florentine government. Two birds with one stone, isn't it? It looks like Uberto used his election to the Signoria as his opportunity to strike.
There he is, not on my watch. Let go.
Again with this?
You have overstepped your bounds, Uberto.
Who are you to speak of bounds? You, who have crowned yourself Lorenzo di Medici, Principe of Firenze.
I've done no such thing.
Of course not. Ever innocent. How convenient. At least now we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes. Your allies, the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Some normal thug, no doubt.
Enjoying yourselves.
Indeed, a nice distraction from that nasty business with the Auditore family.
To think I once thought of Giovanni as a brother.
Don't blame yourself. How could you have known what evil still had?
I say we strike that traitor's name from the record. Let history forget he even existed.
Yes, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Uberto!
You! You would have done the same. To save the ones you love.
Yes, I would. And I have.
The Auditori are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Assassino!
Assassino! Now you die!
Assassino!
Killing my dear in front of me!
I'm with you, Raga. Which way did he go?
Eccolo! Get him!
I'm Laju! There!
This will aid in the maintenance of the Republic's armory and road patrols!
He won't outrun me!
That hood!
I'll hear you now! Get out, ragazzi!